Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is kind of impromptu. I'm on my lunch. I'm back working from home. I colored my hair. The lighting isn't all that great because the light's coming from over there. But this is what we're going to work with. It's very impromptu because I just want to film this for you guys. It's a very small Ray Dunn haul as of right now. It's kind of hard to go out right now. I still don't feel comfortable with the whole COVID thing, but I do have a lot of friends that are still going out. So they are able to get me some stuff if there is extras. So I'm very blessed and I am entirely grateful to them for helping me add to my collection. So, but yeah, let's just jump right into it so I can enjoy a little bit of my lunch. So the first item I'm going to share, it's not Halloween related. Everything else is Halloween except for one Thanksgiving, and it is the Good Egg canister. My friend picked this up for me for the longest time, and she ended up opening up her own boutique. It's my friend Joanne from Faux Farmhouse on Instagram. So she opened up her own boutique, so she was super, super busy with that. Like, she went MIA for probably like 4 or 5 months. And I finally got it from her. So I just wanted to share that I ended up getting this. It was kind of like a last minute decision that I wanted to get it when I was at the stores. So when she was there, I was like, oh yeah, get it for me. And then I honestly got this like maybe a month ago, like no joke. So I'm just going to get the Thanksgiving mug out of the way. And if you follow me on Instagram, I already posted this on my stories. And it is the Maroon Turkey Day mug. I really, really like this mug. The maroon is really, really pretty. I don't plan on getting any of the canisters, but I really do like the mug. It's a really pretty maroon color. And I really wanted the one that said Turkey Day. I don't really care for any of the other ones, to be 100% honest. So this is probably going to be the only one that I have, and I'm completely okay with that. Okay, so moving on to Halloween, I'm going to start with the one big item first, and then the rest is going to be mugs, and it is extremely dusty and full of dog hair, and it is the Trick or Treat Cauldron. I ended up getting this. Oh, I forgot I put some stuff in here. I ended up getting this. I really wanted the Witch's Brew one, but again, not picky. I guess there was like a ton of them that was out. So I'm feeling a little nervous putting the lid right on my couch. But I ended up getting a bunch of stuff that I just threw in here from Linky Lou from Instagram. Oh my gosh. She has the cutest, absolute cutest Etsy shop. So I got some like would-be garlands that says fresh pumpkins. I got this little rolling pin that says candy corn. I got this little ghost, and it says boo on the side. So I'm just going to put that like on a canister or something. That's freaking adorable. And then I didn't even think of this. She's a genius. I got a couple of, what are these called? No hoppa. They're the stirrers for honey. So this is like the thing that goes into the honey pots. So I got one that looks like candy corn, one that is a ghost, and then one is supposed to be like a pumpkin. And I just thought those were so cute. So go check out her shop. Her shop is super, super cute. A lot of the stuff is affordable. I got all of that stuff, and I think it was like $55. I really like to support small business owners, and honestly, it saves me from having to do it myself. So I'd be more than happy to pay somebody else to make them for me. All right, so now we're going to get, oh, Mr. Beer. He's got a cough, so hopefully he doesn't start coughing in the middle of this video. But I got a couple of mugs with mug toppers. So the first one that I got is the Trick or Treat one with the little pumpkin head. This is actually really cute. I'm not a huge fan of a lot of the pumpkin topper or the mug toppers for Halloween. Like, the haunted house is a little weird to me. And honestly, I can't even remember. Oh, like the witch's feet. Not a huge fan of that. Plus, I have the teapot, the infamous teapot, where it has like the legs coming out of it. So I don't really see the point in getting something else that is very similar. So anyways, got this guy. And the other one that I got is the white boo. I love this mug topper. This little ghost is so cute. So I really wanted to get this one. I honestly don't even know if I have a white boo mug, so that might be a good thing. I for sure have a black one. I don't know. I need to actually like create inventory of items that I already have. So Yeah, I got this guy. Hopefully I don't have the mug. If I do have the mug, then I might just sell the mug on Facebook Marketplace. Who knows? So the next guys that I got, I love these things so much. They are the little cauldron mugs. One that says Hocus Pocus and one that says Witch's Brew. So freaking adorable. On the back of the Witch's Brew, it does have a recipe, if you will, for Witch's Brew. But I just love these things. I think they're so freaking cute. I think this is so creative, and I'm really excited about those pumpkin mugs too. Like the ones that look like pumpkins are so cute. But I love these. I love the fact that she's coming out with like different styles. And I just love it. I just love these. I really wanted the purple one, but I'm just kind of wanting like just the normal purple mugs. And I know that they have a Boo one, so if I can find the Boo, I might get that one too to kind of finish off the cauldron mug collection. But I just love these, they're so adorable. Okay, so we're gonna start with like my least favorite mug, but I got it anyways because I didn't get it last year, and that is the Ghoulfriend mug with the orange interior. Again, wasn't gonna get it, but it's just not something that I had from last year, so I figured mine as well, why not? You know, there's no such thing as too much mugs in the breakdown world, so I ended up getting this guy. And the next three are probably my favorites that I've gotten so far this season. I don't even know what actually I do. So the first one that I'm going to show is the black with the white writing, which is brewed. This is gorgeous. The white writing on the black is to die for. I love it. I really wanted the Witch's Brew mug, so I'm excited to have gotten it. And this has Hoppa hair in it. I was really excited about this guy. This is the Scaredy Cat mug, white writing with the orange interior. I just love the contrast of all three of these colors together. I just think that it goes really, really well with one another. And I knew this was a new mug that I really, really wanted. I thought it was super creative. I do like the canister. Not a huge fan of the lid, but the canister to me is clever, so I want it. I just don't know if I'm gonna get my hands on it this season, but I got that. And the last one, this is my favorite out of my little group of the black mugs, and it is the Wicked Witch with the orange interior and the white writing. I love this. I was super happy to have gotten this. I just need the basic witch mug. Like, I want that one so freaking bad now. I just love the way this mug looks. It's so freaking pretty. All right, guys, and that is everything that I have to share with you so far for my Halloween fall redone haul. This is the first one of the season. Again, not too sure how frequent these hauls are going to be just because it is so hard where I am. I'm in Vegas and it's still very difficult to find any sort of Ray Dunn. It's like you have to be there at the right time, at the right place. Even like openings, I'm just not having any luck. So we'll see how the season plays out with, you know, the whole COVID thing and being able to find anything. But I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give me a like. And don't forget to subscribe. I'd really, really like to hit 3,000 sometime soon. I see everybody, all my friends are hitting 3,000. And, you know, partly it's my fault because I've been posting videos because I've been so busy with work. But I would love it if you subscribe to my YouTube channel. It would mean the world to me. But other than that, I hope you guys have a great day. And until next time, I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.